your friend in LA.
Like, you saved my ass.
I love you.
I love you too.
I take you for who you are and the person you are and the heart that you have.
You know why I'm mad.
Why?
You know what you did.
What did I do?
You started a sick little rumor about me.
You won't forget this, I promise you.
Maybe you'll be better off.
I am so far.
Oh, look
who's here! My favorite stories are my stories with you. My favorite memories are my memories with you.
Mr. and Mrs. Spencer and Heidi Pratt.
I mean, what's next? What really, what's next?
For the first time in a long time, I really don't know.
I haven't seen anyone since my surgery. Nobody's seen Heidi 3.0.
Hi, Mommy!
Hi, honey.
Eyebrow lift. Ears pinned.
Wait.
Nose job.
Wait,
chin job. Boob job. Butt job.
Butt job?
Are you telling me you don't think I look good?
Maybe you should rephrase the question.
No. Do I look good?
I have a boyfriend now.
He makes me so happy. I don't care about anybody else but him.
Maybe we should both be single.
I am single.
Brody and I will always have a thing.
I think the hardest thing for me is trying to find genuine friends.
I can be your genuine friend.
Oh, really?
I know that you're dating Brody now, and so I would just recommend being friendly to Kristen. It's sort of a tough crowd.
This is the first girl you've met that I've ever brought out. You're not even being nice to her. Yeah.
We aren't worried about you because everybody's saying that you're doing drugs.
I've never had an issue with anything.
She's just a liability.
All I know is they've been running their mouths.
We didn't start any of those rumors.
If you would just shut up and let it go, this would be done.
I mean, it's the Pratt family.
Yeah.
They're all out of their minds.
I'm very emotional these days.
You're crazy. You lost it.
Move back to Colorado. No one invited you to California.
You scared, little f***ing girl?
I just can't do this anymore.
And here I'm talking about my sister who's not relevant to my life.
You are so stuck in your marriage. You're not happy right now.
That's why it's really hard for me to leave Spencer.
I really didn't think on like my year anniversary I'd be getting divorced.